everyone. Thank you for allowing me to share with you two traditions from my birth land of Trinidad and Tobago in the Caribbean. The first one is my memories as a child of the lovely nativity scenes one could see everywhere. Many homes had a small creche or nativity scene of Joseph, Mary, and the baby Jesus, with animals and wise men proudly displayed. A small version of the lovely creche can be seen today in Peasley Shopping Center. There was one very big one lit up in the beautiful gardens next door to the Governor General's house in Trinidad. Today, Trinidad is a republic. It used to belong to England. Everywhere it was quite clear that Jesus was the reason for the season. My second memory is more popular in recent times. It is called Quran music. Quran music is played mostly at Christmas time. It was brought to Trinidad and Tobago by the Venezuelan migrants. The word Quran means to party, to spree, to make merry, and to just have a great time. Today, it is a tradition for Quran groups, beginning with a few people, two or three people, going from house to house, of family, friends, and neighbors, singing and dancing and gathering more and more people as they go along. The paranderos, as they are called, use whatever musical instruments that come to hand, the guitar, the cuatro, the maracas, the shakshaks, or just clapping hands. In exchange for the entertainment, the paranderos are traditionally given food and drink, such as pastels, a small parcel of meat or chicken rolled in corn flour and wrapped in banana leaves, along with a drink of ponche crema, a form of alcoholic eggnog, or even a rum punch. As we too celebrate the birthday of our Lord Jesus, ladies and gentlemen, here is an example of a Christmas Quran song.
Yeah.